to the channel, guys. This is just going to be a shorter running session. A couple of Bachmann 47s, Sutton Locomotive Works Class 24. Both of these Bachmann models are the new version with the original numbers of 47012. I've renumbered these myself. This one is 47229. It's the only 47 back in my transporting days that I've never seen. Wish I had the knowledge of the internet today, where you can find locomotives are and where they are, and you can go and view them. The other one is 47500. And that is 47500 Great Western. Again, renumbered by myself. And the etched nameplates, Fox Transfers. For those of you interested, there's the Bachmann code number. I say I've changed both of these to my own preference. 47229, I'll be pulling these Acura scale cement wagons. I've had, again, Scott from the Weathering Works. I've had him weather all these for me. There's 12 in this rake, 4 packs. These one or two has got graffiti on, there's one there, and I think the last but one has got graffiti on. But as you can see, he's done a fantastic job. Also, I've had my Class 08 returned. This one was weathered by GC Weathering. Again, I've had this renumbered to 08788. This is a regular in Bescot. So I've had faded paintwork on this one, exhaust pigment, and very well weathered. Again, I've put the figure in myself. I've had sound fitted in this one. Richard from Roads and Rails fitted the sound in this one. And if I've got time at the end, I may have this one running around as well. So, hope you enjoy the video. Let's get started.
Thank you.
So to end the video, here's the Class R8. As I said before, fitted new sound on Richard Rhodes and Rails. Hope you like the video, please like, subscribe, and look forward to seeing you on the next one. Here's just an insight to what you're going to see on the next upload. I'll have a cross country running session, the HST, class 220 and a class 170. I'll also have a Q-scale Deltic D9009. I'll have that going around as well. So just a comparison, this Deltic here is the old Bachmann one, again fitted with sound, next to the Acura scale. This one's going to go away to be weathered. So I'll show you that one when that one comes back. So thanks for watching. See you on the next one.